gentlemen. I have a problem. I was recording, and then something happened, and a part of this got corrupted. So, it's just side quest that, got corrupted. And I literally don't know how far it is. So let's just see where we're at here. Okay. Huh. Okay. Last thing to do before we go on to more of the main story. Which is good. And at least I'm not tired anymore, so I can actually speak. I actually haven't been up for that long. Woke up around 4, and it's 9:46 now. Let's see, which way do I go? Which way do I go? Out of my way. Maybe this.
Man, that hurts. Another headache.
I know your damn head hurts.
This is not normal. I got the thing you wanted. Here.
Oh,
got that
you
thing.
Remembered. Great. Now we'll
yes,
be able
I did.
To ramp up our production. Thanks
awesome.
Heaps. Hope we can rely on you again.
You most certainly will. Let's shake that booty.
A lot of tremors lately. Hope the rocks.
Oh hey, it's you.
Hey.
What up? Got another favor to ask whenever you can manage.
Okay,
thanks in
what
advance.
Is it? Tail spin. Okay,
whoa.
Let's see what level that is. 20, 21, 22, 23. And I can't do that one yet. For reasons because I was a fucking idiot and wanted to take on a hunt at the same damn time. But oh well. Onward to the disc.
The disc really is on fire. Is it safe to go near it?
Unlike the side quest and everything. And what is up with these women wearing the same damn assless chaps? In my opinion, a lot of these women wear assless chaps. And the crack of the ass. It shows. Well, here we go. Ah, oh yeah. Okay. Now here we go.
Easier to sleep with civilization nearby.
Nothing wrong with the outdoors, but there's definitely safety in numbers.
If you say so, move on my way.
Welcome. Thank you kindly.
Okay,
thank you.
That won't be enough.
I should warn you, we're about to pass the point of no return.
Oh,
I
yeah?
trust you're not having any second thoughts.
Nah. Let's do this. What the fuck? I didn't know you could do that.
Whoever thought of tapping into the meteor's power was a genius.
Can you even go near that thing?
They harvest fragments found nearby. Pieces that broke off when the meteor fell. Almost fell, I should say. For the Archeon caught it.
And he's still there, holding the thing up.
Guess he never misses leg day. Or any day, for that matter.
His unceasing toil and the meteor's might form the tenets of worship for the locals of Tiskai.
Makes you wonder what it's like down there at his feet.
I'm assuming we'll get the chance to see.
So you know, it's hot where we're going. Will the camera fare all right?
Yeah,
as long as I avoid open flames, it should be okay.
Oh,
I think.
We don't have a spare if it breaks.
Leave it in the car?
Oh no, I'm taking it.
Damn,
not every day you get up close and personal with the Archeon. I kick myself if I miss the photo op.
Spoken like a true photographer.
Damn, as they say, better to try and fail than never to try at all.
Keep the dream alive, bud.
Well, they say that. Not me.
Well, you just do what you gotta.
Damn right you do.
Hey, Iggy. Can your glasses take the heat?
Well, I don't see why they shouldn't.
Even if they couldn't, he'd still be alright.
Yeah, Iggy's eyes ain't that bad.
Oh, really?
Yeah, my vision is passable without corrective lenses.
Then why not take them off sometimes?
Well,
you don't get it, huh?
Ignis likes his world to be crystal clear.
Indeed, I've never been one for ambiguity.
Ah, I think I'm getting the picture now.
There you go.
Hey, Ignis. How's it feel being away from the wheel?
Positively frightening.
What are you saying?
That I'm no stranger to His Highness's driving habits.
Appreciate the confidence.
Yeah.
Read a book. It'll take your mind off it.
I'd rather keep my eyes on the road for now, thank you.
I guess nothing can take your mind off Nox driving.
Are y'all done?
Now then, let's start from the top.
Have I given you reason to doubt me?
You don't really inspire confidence.
Yeah, not very straightforward.
Hello, it's me. Be so kind.
Can you open the door?
Wow, that worked.
That worked.
I may not look like much, but I do have some influence. Aren't you glad we came together? Your audience with divinity lies ahead.
You're leaving?
I drop you at the Archeon's open door, and with that, bid you farewell.
Goodbye, bud. I'm assuming we'll never see you again.
I've met some weirdos.
I hope we never meet that one again.
Freak.
Whoa. A little harsh there, don't you think?
Oh, well. Bum, bum, bum,
guy really knew his stuff about nursery rhymes.
Bum, bum,
yeah,
bum,
nothing
bum,
creepy about that.
That's true. Bum, 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 bum.
So we keep going this way.
Then we'll find out what the Empire's up to.
Ooh. What's over here? Hi, Alexa. Bum 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 da.
These ruins.
Something fishy. Bum 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 bum.
Is that what I think it is?
Didn't expect to find a royal tomb here.
Would be a shame not to grab that power, eh, Highness?
Let's grab it and go.
Let's take it. It's mine. I feel the power within me. Now there is four. Baby, I feel good.
Here we
what
go
now?
Again!
This one's huge! Get away!
Is that from our awesome machismo? Is it? What is it? Oh, shit. Nope, 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 don't, nope, nope. On the main character.
I gotcha.
There we go. Pull me up.
Come on, pull yourself up.
Up, you little shit. There we go. Shot of the butt.
What the?
Sweet baby Jesus. The Titan. Why is that in your eye, dude? Why is that in your chest?
God damn. This is the Archean?
Seems we woke the big guy up.
Feed me more.
He's trying to tell me something. But what?
Feed me more.
You okay?
Well, thank heavens you're safe. Is there a way back up?
No, but there's a path.
No.
Gonna see where it leads.
Unless I can climb up the wall like Spider-Man.
Very well. We'll look for a way. Be careful now.
You too. Okay. What? We're going where?
I can see that the Titan has no dick. Sucks to be you, dude. Including that thing. You ain't getting laid. He can be gay. Who knows? Probably shouldn't be talking about him like this.
Don't rush off on your own, huh?
Don't get left behind.
Wise guy.
Yo, big boy. Get your ass up here with me. I don't need no damn magic.
God. They're on edge. Let's not ruffle their feathers anymore.
Try shutting your beak.
Just offering sound advice.
Yeah, like a parrot in my ear.
Lovely. Okay, let's see. What do we do here? I'm missing one. I need to find the one I'm missing. Let's see. Still ain't got enough. All right, what the fuck am I doing? All right, yeah. Okay, the Sword of the Wise. Ooh. Hell yeah. Shake booty. I can get that damn song in my head now. I'll bring this defense down and I don't want that. Let's go through the hot rocks. Come on.
Like I'm about to combust.
Hey!
Nothing came over here for the fire and magic. but I don't like me. Very, very frightening. Alrighty. Hot, hot, hot. So fucking hot. Come on.
Oh. Damn.
Hey, over here.
What? Really?
No room for error here.
No time to chill either. Make it quick.
Go on.
Just
go.
Want this to be over.
Yes, I do. So shum on.
Shimmers. Hang on.
Don't let go.
My head.
Again.
Quit.
Of all the times.
Worrying about your damn head. Across. And worry about your life.
Knocked. You doing all right? What now?
Oh, Jesus.
Hey! Titan! What's the big idea?
Save it. Get to solid ground first.
Faster!
Calm down. I'm going as fast as I can.
Big ass. The fuck is he trying to hurt me for?
Almost there.
Is he trying to hurt me, or is he trying just to grab me or something? Quit worrying about your damn head. Damn it. There we go.
Defense is welcome. Hate to see how he treats intruders.
You want to talk? So do I.
Yeah, the feeling's mutual. Let's move.
We're doing something to piss him off. Or he might be trying just to get us for friendly chat. Who knows? Gotta go through this way.
Sick of this endless walking.
I'll deal with it.
Then I'm sick of your endless whining. Calm the hell down.
Get off my back.
Are you a man of royal blood, or aren't you?
The fuck's your problem? Yeah, yeah.
Of course I am. I couldn't forget it if I tried.
Now get the fuck
what
off.
What about it?
I ain't saying that you've forgotten, but you gotta know something.
Yeah,
you're not
what's
the
that?
Only one who's having a tough time. We're all on edge.
Well,
we Amicidia are the king's sworn shields. Guard the king with our lives. That's the way it's always been. I've embraced my duty, and I take pride in it.
Well, right now he's not a king.
When you can't focus,
he ain't got his
I focus for
kingdom.
You. It's my job, so let me do it, all right?
All right.
Fine. Let's fucking do this. Get this.
Sorry, but I had to get it out. Come on. And remember, don't rush ahead on your own.
Hey, Gladio. Your dad, huh? I'm grateful to him.
Just doing his job. Hmm? But isn't that your
fault?
What's
going on? Can I help you?
Ignis.
You're safe. Good. Listen, Imperial troops are here.
Why the hell are they sending troops here?
I got cut off. But it sounds like we're about to have Imperial company.
It's about to get even hotter in here.
Fuck it. Let's go in there and kill each and every single one of those fucking robots. Those fucking robots, and even if they were fucking humans, they fucking chose the wrong fucking side.
We finally made it.
I know.
You laughing about something?
Find it!
on something funny? You see that? That was awesome.
Hey! I'm here!
You wanna talk to me, ugly?
That you want. Quit screwing with my head.
Damn right, and speaking
of kidding me.
You wanna fuck with me? You want a piece of me? I'm about to give you a Prince Noctis ass whipping. Come on. What's that King Noctis now? Liked it, bitch.
Oh man.
What's more?
Knocked. Were you alright?
Yes.
I owe you one.
I was still
this
okay without you interfering.
You run.
Best advice you've given all day.
You can't have you dying here. Here. Come on.
No, your feet stink. Ow. Ow, ow, ow. Keep going.
We're sitting ducks here. Hurry!
Yeah, don't need to tell me.
Over here. Go, go.
Damn it.
This asshole's ruining my seat.
Don't stop. Run.
I don't plan on stopping. Just get the hell out of my way. Jump! Jump for life!
Get clear! Gladio! Hurry! I can't keep this up!
Okay. Come pick on some... well, I'm not sure size, but... bring it. You want some more, bitch? Bring it. Spit it. Fucking bring it. Yeah. You like that? Where the hell am I?
I'm not gonna take any more of this crap.
You want a piece of me? I will cut your... come on. Come on. Yeah, get you some. Just want. fight heal, and your animal will gain a fight.
Are we alright?
Getting by. Powerful joy, everyone and all.
You're all here. Let's do it.
With everything we have. Showtime!
Nothing does move.
Y'all bitches want.
You got all those arms at your disposal. Use them.
Take that, bitch.
Still here?
Yep, still here.
If a little battered.
Does this mean it's over? What? What is it now?
What is he doing?
He's winding up!
For the big one!
The fuck are you doing, dude? Get the camel off of his ass. you doing? Don't you self-destruct or something.
That was Luna. You spoke with her. That's
why. Pull out of this. Give him the power. And don't be sour. It's a new day. Yes, it is. What? Fuck it. Fuck it.
Doesn't get much worse than this.
Keep going. What? Who the hell is this?
The Empire. Now?
No, it's him.
Fancy meeting you here.
What do you want?
It occurs to me I never formally introduced myself.
What's your name, bud?
Izunia. Arden Izunia.
Imperial Chancellor, Izunia.
At your service, and more importantly, to your aid. I guarantee your safe passage. Though you're always welcome to take your chances down there. Buried among the rubble, is it?
Dying here is not an option. We have no choice, Noct. I know.
What the fuck? Oh shit, my first summon. My forced summon, the Titan. Complete. Now what do we do? Titan. See, what do we got here? Know what? Take that one out. I don't like it. No, that one doesn't show anything of us either. Take the Titan. Terrible picture. We take that one. Saving. Several days later.
High Commander Ravus Nox Loray issued the following statement regarding the Imperial blockades across the region.
We believe the insurgents behind the Citadel attack have taken refuge in disguise. The blockades shall help us root out the criminals.
Fuck you.
I realize the inconvenience imposed upon the citizenry, but we must each do our part for the good of all.
The High Commander also stressed the Imperial Army would continue its recovery efforts in the Crown City.
I bet you will.
The frequent quakes which rocked the Disky and Clean regions in recent days have finally quieted. In response, the Empire provided the following comment.
The cause of the tremors was the Archean who had awakened in a fit of rage. The Imperial Army took swift action and laid the unruly giant to rest, thus averting disaster.
Eyewitness reports confirm Titan has disappeared from the Disc of Kothis.
That's cause he's mine now, baby.
I mean, shouldn't the car have turned up by now?
We should wait until Cindy's done asking around the local garages before we despair.
Let's not fool ourselves. The Empire has it.
Damn right they have the baby.
Then maybe we could ask Arden to help us out again, right?
The Imperial Chancellor. He represents a problem, not a solution.
So where does that leave us?
Stranded. Awaiting word from Hammerhead.
What do we fucking do in the meantime? It.
Look, it's Umbra.
What do you want? What you want?
Someone's sending us a message. What do?
Follow it.
I'm a following you. Keep going. What?
Gentiana.
Hear me, O King of the Stone. By the Storm Sender's blessing, will the path to the stone be opened? The Oracle goes hence in her king's name.
Luna, where is she now?
The Eye of the Storm. When the Covenant is forged, the Oracle and Ring shall await their king at the Walls of Water. Stray not from the path.
She's a messenger. A spirit. Faithful to the Oracle.
Wonderful.
For real?
We're going beyond real now, pal.
What do we... My prayers are with you. There you go.
Let Luna know I'm okay, and she won't have to wait much longer. We'll be together soon.
The crystal was gifted to mankind, that we might know lasting prosperity.
If the crystal belongs to everyone, how come only Lucis gets to use it?
The kings of Lucis do not simply use the crystal. They also protect it.
Wait. So my dad's guarding it?
Yes.
I had no idea.
Now you need a kid.
Is the calling of the crystal. And keeping the crystal safe until that day falls to the line of Lucis.
And I'm the chosen.
Yes, only the true king, anointed by the crystal, can purge our star of its scourge.
You... really think I can do that?
As Oracle, I will see to it. Create the king is the Oracle's calling.
Then... I guess I can do it. I won't let you down.
I know you won't.
When to the king alone this voice is heard. To follow the words is to follow the chosen path. Bridging heaven and earth, it strikes the storm's ephemeral yet eternal light. To the light must go the king.
Locate the three runestones of Ramu.
Lady Lunafreya has done well to keep the ring from falling into enemy hands.
I guess about to get Ramu.
All we need to do is hit Altitia.
That entails passage aboard a ship. Kaim may serve us now as it did them then.
The hidden harbor. Just my work. I'll have Iris set it up.
So, in the meantime,
we head into the storm.
Another day, another deity.
Better than nothing. Now, by the way, how do we summon you anyway? You ain't gonna tell me how to summon him? Eh. Fuck it. Almost got enough.
What'll it be today? Y'all still keeping on, keeping on? My birds have all got their feathers ruffled. Y'all come back soon.
Will do.
The birds have been waiting for y'all. Y'all come back now!
Move out of my way.
What's the big idea closing off our roads?
Well, the Empire says it's for our own protection.
From what? It's daytime. There aren't any demons about right now.
Really? I thought we opened that one. So we can't get over there to that one either. Fuck if I'm waiting. What the fuck's my chocobo at?
Let's go.
Helping you out anyway.
Gentiana? I don't fucking know.
Yeah, is she like your fairy godmother or something?
I think she's more a messenger of the gods.
Whoa.
Showtime. Let's hope it's not a tragedy.
I'm sure you got me.
I'll meet you when I'm over there.
So,
Iris's story about Lady Luna Freya coming through town was true after all.
Judging by the timing of her visit, she probably set course for the Archeon as soon as she fled the Ground City.
You really owe her big time, Noct.
Can't wait to thank her in person.
Pick up.
No luck?
Probably got her phone on silent.
Flying on a ship like that.
One more item to cross off the bucket list. Noct, overhead.
Quit telling me what to do. You like those trees? Motherfucker. Don't even know where the fuck y'all are going. I'll make you fight that bitch over there.
Hut! Amazing. The power of the gods in the palm of your hands.
Never dreamt I'd see lore come to life before my very eyes.
Leaving Insomnia was eye-opening, but this is mind-blowing. And she doesn't ever grow older?
Yeah.
To be forever young.
Leviathan, right?
Indeed. I dare say Lady Luna Freya seeks the Hydrian as we speak.
Which means another rite, and a heavier burden. Hope she can hold up.
We can't get a hold of her.
Iris?
She call you?
No messages.
The tomb's right?
Of course. We've simply gone off-road for a spell.
Noct could definitely use a hand from his ancestors.
The dead can wait, but gods aren't always forgiving. Let us not keep the Fulgurian waiting.
Now, where did that car of ours drive off to?
We better find her before we set sail.
Can't leave the old girl behind.
Indeed.
No! I said no! Cheating. Would you fucking move? Get the fuck off! You're trying to take my fucking key off!
Yeah.
Rock rules!
No big deal. Farewell.
Here I am!
Outstanding, Noct.
Yep. None the worse for wear.